I was outside enjoying some fresh sea mud when all of a sudden I realized I was late for my shrimp surgery with Emily. She had a grotesque, bulging, pulsating parasite devouring her gills and preventing her from having babies. I removed the parasite, yeeted it to my good friend Franklin the sea chicken, gave her a little boop, and be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.